I think this is going to be great. And the next one's at the Board of Education meeting in Trenton. So that'll be the next one. And I'll start marketing that.
And how do you think that having this turnout is going to impact kind of ultimately the output?
I think that these decisions are made in the court of public opinion. I don't think that it matters who's in office. I think the more people show up and then outnumbered the people who want to harm our kids, we outnumbered them by, what would you say, like 20 to 1? We outnumbered them 20 to 1, so they know that this is unpopular what they're doing. They need to leave parents as the stewards of their children and not get involved in our kids' lives more than we are.
And why do you think this has touched such a nerve with so many parents? Getting people to come out for anything is always a challenge.
Yeah, I know.
Why do you think that this is like the thing?
Because it's extremist.
Yeah. When you come for the children, we will come for you. You do not touch our children. You back off or disappear. We will not come for the children. That's why everybody's here. And they'll be here forever and a day.
Crossing a sacred boundary.
Yeah, that's right.
Jesus Christ is Lord our Savior. He will be guiding us through this catastrophe. Okay? That's what's going to happen.
Parental authority is sacred.
That's right. We are the parents.
And parents have the best interests of their kids, mostly. It's only a very small percentage that would want to harm their children for any reason. So I would, unless you have proof that the parent would be harmful, I don't think you should get between parents. I'm here because this is a lack of case. My children go to private school. This may absolutely affect my children. Because it's about, the schools being able to make decisions on their relationship with their parents. And it's just because they're public schools doesn't mean this won't extend to my child's private school.
That's a huge shift. This has an impact in private schools.
I believe it will. Well, so they forced my kid to wear a mask for 2 years, right? My child was in a public school. They can turn any of this on.
In the private school mask? Mask in the private school?
To wear private school masks in private school for 2 years. And I homeschooled my son, so he wouldn't have to go through that.
Yeah.
My daughter did, and it messed them up. It messed all the kids up. And we're seeing that now with the violence that kids are doing everywhere and the behavior problems. Yeah. There's behavior problems.
Psychological problems increasing.
You messed them up. And then now we're messing up even further. They say, do you feel messed up? Maybe you're a wrong gender. That's not why they're messed up. We're messed up because we tortured them. That's why they're messed up. And I'm going to keep on fighting for my kids and everybody else's kids.
Thank you.